Way up north. Up to Alaska. Way up north.
Someplace warm. A place where the beer flows like wine. Where beautiful women instinctively flock like the salmon of Capistrano. I'm talking about a real place called Aspen.
Big Sam left Seattle.
I don't know, Lloyd. The French are assholes.
Greetings, followers of Rel Painting. It's Isaac here from headquarters in the Twin Cities, where we currently have a dozen or so projects going on locally. But we are excited to be bringing you the first ever global edition of the project update page. We've deployed crews earlier this week, way up north, to a North Shore gem called Chateau Levaux, which is French for Chateau Levaux. In all seriousness, though, the crew is up there working hard, doing repairs and painting. So the next time that you may be headed up to Lutzen or the Boundary Waters for that special family trip, feel free to take a look at our handiwork right on Highway 61. For this project and any other projects going on, you're welcome to go to our webpage and see what else is up. Enjoy this beautiful, yes, summer weather. We'll talk to you real soon.